What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Welcome in, everybody. We have a couple of Blood Bowl matches tonight. The first one is going to be our OFL match. Now, Lizards going against Blog and his Kislev. And he is at home in this one. We're going to be giving him quite a bit of money, it looks like. So he'll have some good inducements. We do have our full 11-man roster, as you can see here, with 8 fan factor, 3 rerolls, and APO. No cheerleaders, no coaches. We are sitting at 1,700. Our opponent is currently at 1,470, so we'd be giving him 230. star players cost 50 less. And he has a full roster, so we are giving him 230. So he'll be able to get some cheaper star players with that 230. He's got a really nice looking catcher. Block, dodge, sidestep, sure hands, sure feet. And he's got 5 rookie linemen. He's got 3 rookie blitzers, another rookie catcher, and then he's got a free agent bear that is block, guard, tackle, and a free agent blitzer that is block, guard. No fan factor, 1 APO, 1 coach, 3 rerolls. So, should be a fairly easy match to control. We definitely got him outskilled. Depends on how he uses these inducements and how the dice roll. But if the dice stay even, or fairly even, then we should be able to control this one. He's looking through the star players now to try to decide who and what he might go with. He goes with the chainsaw helmet. So I'm guessing a bribe to go with that then. Yep, the bribe. And then probably throws 30k. Nope, just gets the babe. Chainsaw out of here as quick as we can. I rolled an 8 to go with my 8. He rolled an 11 to go with his 0, so I still get fame, 16 to 11. He saved himself keeping me getting fame plus 2, though, that nice high roll that he got.
Thank you.
Catching up on some stuff. All right, so he's got rookie. Chainsaw's back there. He's there. Ooh. Potential shot at the catcher. Wheel? I guess we're going to get a shot on the chainsaw then. Glad I hit him with the blocker. I think he did that too quick and didn't realize about prehensile tail. I think he did that a little too quick. Frustrating. be nice if I could get a few more removals, especially crosses, because then that would force him to put the chainsaw on turn 8 and use his bribe. God damn, with this one guy yellows, man, come on. Jesus. Of course, he's getting yellows on every single hit. I get one yellow on 5 hits. Yeah, okay. Sure. Surprised it wasn't dead. So stupid. Figured he'd blow the reroll. Good. Kill yourself now. Hey, we actually fucking broke. Holy shit. Bad I don't get to get crosses. He's had one break and got a fucking dead out of it. All I get is stuns. Stuns. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Realize their blitzers had moved 7 for some reason. Shit, I screwed up. I thought I had him up one more. Damn. Yeah, I screwed that up a little bit, didn't I? Oops. Oopsie. That's alright, at least he's gotta take both down. Good, he KO'd himself. Okay, so we can surf him. That'll be fun. Blitzer. No help from the crowd either. No help from the crowd either, of course. Here. Means if he leaps here, he's got guard. There, he's got guard. There, he's got guard. There, he's got guard. There, he's got guard. Well, there, he doesn't have guard, but he can't really get into there. Just stay just like that. Nice. Take them both down again. Yep. Breaks himself again. Getting plenty of breaks, just not getting any damn removals. Taking a chance here. If I don't break him, he can get to me. Try the one die to get, and he gets the fucking pal. Unbelievable. Wow. He gets the fucking pal. Oh boy. Oh yeah, let's just roll a six on that dodge. Jesus Christ. That is absolutely disgusting. Wow. So fucking bad. Well, yeah, let's make that leap out too, because why not? Including the chainsaw. Yeah, that's fucking awesome. Now he can fucking save the chainsaw and have him for the first half, or the first of the next half. Of course he can. Of course he can. helped him on one of them. Yeah, Babe helped him on one of them. So I don't have to worry about the chainsaw here on this hit. That. Oh, and he re-rolls it and makes it. Jesus Christ. At least he didn't break. Terrible. Good that we dodged that. Fail one of these so I don't have to take any more hits. Thank you. Oh, he failed the first catch. Oh, but he failed it. Nice. We'll take that. That's his last KO back, of course. Doesn't matter. We'll take that. At least dodge that hit. That's fine. Ooh, that's a turnover. Nice. We like that. Oh, he pushed the wrong way. He should have pushed me against the tackle. Tackle bear. I definitely missed that up. blitz with the Saul right here, probably, or right there. Blitz with the Saul right here. I wouldn't think he'd blitz there because then he leaves himself marked. Yeah, he's going to blitz here. Okay. No blitz? That's fucking odd. Interesting. Jesus, this fucking bear, man. Oh, this bear is killing me. Catch him. At least he didn't kill me. Let's just make every single fucking leap. There we go. And he blew a reroll. Nice. That means he's down to one reroll left. Why the fuck would you roll that reroll there? Take the skull. I mean, it is a mighty blow hit, though. But still, man, take the skull. What the hell are you doing? Alright, fail one of these rolls, then. There we go. There we go. Can I get in there? I can't, because that's diving tackle. Hang on. Oh, there we go. And that's the guard piece. Nice. Badly hurts fine. Nice each game. Don't want perms, just want badly hurts. I'm good with those. Thank you. position here. Expected that. I love that he's down to one reroll left. There we go. Now use your last reroll. Double fail. Oh, darn it. That would have been a nice double fail. That would have been a nice double fail. Oh, he's going to run off with him, huh? Interesting. I can get to him with three skinks. Oh, yeah, easily. Stupid ass. Fucking bear, man. Getting sick of this stupid bear. I hope my Crocs can kill him. Ah, come on. Make every fucking leap again. At least he's failing dodges. My six I needed for the dodge, though. Well, we made it anyway. Good. Too bad I didn't break him. That would have been nice. Yep, because now he's going to make all his leaps. No pal, though. That's good. Takes both down. Beautiful. We'll take it. We will take that. Thank you. Lift. Yep, yep, the bear. And then probably try and foul. Yep. No yellow, please. Survive this. Oh, nice. We are gonna survive that hit from Craig. Thank you. don't save it. Get caught again, but at least helmet's not doing nothing next turn. Two chances to get this ball in his hands. Oh, well, we get it on the first one. Nice. See if I can get Von Schreiber leveled up as well. Come on, baby, level up. Schreiber. Ah, damn it, just a stun. cool freaking match. Don't really need the money. Oh, nice. Fun Schreiber gets the MVP in levels anyway. Nice. I mean, he had all the crosses that match. He should get the MVP. Alright, so three levels. Nice. So let's do Stumpy first, get him his block. Nice. Two guard, three mighty blow, tackle. He's our main blitzer for the most part, so I think I'm gonna go pylon on him. TV's gonna balloon up after this one. 20, 40, 60. That's gonna get 60 at least. An edge boosted skink right here would be really nice. Or doubles for block. No. Another side stepper. For squishy. So that puts us at 1790, yep, because we're going to go ahead and do this. And that puts us at 150, bam. All right, and I think that is good for that one. 1790, 150, perfect. All right, next week, who are we going to have? Gets us back up in there after losing in week one. Next week we will get the Order of the Stein. That's the dwarves, who have not played yet. They still play the orcs this week. The orcs that beat us up last week. Chuckles dwarves. Oh, and he's got a 14 dwarf roster. Wow. Pretty nice free agents. Yeah, that'll be a tough one. So we'll have that match next week, but we're back on the winning track and had a good game there. We'll take that. So that's going to be it for this one, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We will see everybody next week for the next match in the OFL.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave may live.